second blazing. Wow. That's only ever managed my second blazing once in Blitz PC. And that's the only time I've ever done it. That's a lot of time gems. Wow. I actually used them. I don't have a great board right now. I think I got one of flame, but I just got eliminated anyways. Yeah, I believe if you do bonus flame, it does, it can get exploded by flame right away. Actually, I think bonus flame is technically exploding a flame without actually detonating it. Oh, nice, nice cube there. Yeah, you can swap cubes in open spaces for whatever reason. But I did accidentally, and it looked pretty silly. I may have greened it a bit too much. Let's see if I can still get blazing out of this. Okay, we're fine, Wolf. Wrong color. Open swap. Come on, no. Okay, okay, okay. We're probably not even able to go in 10 seconds, maybe. Oh, wow! Just barely. I've never gotten 5 mil on... into 10 7 on PC before. I don't really know what my base draw cards are. I used to keep track of these, but no, I don't really anymore. I'm pretty sure I've hit 5 mil at 4x7 on mobile there. Going on. Slow down technique. Time jump? Yeah. Whoa, two! Okay. Oh my god. Aw, oh, I almost managed that. Yeah, we got a lot of time now. Come on, we need one more time jump. Thing, please. There we go, plus 5. Delay in order to play more damage before blazing speed starts. Oh, I like this board. What am I doing? Come on. I actually need that, because that's how bad this board is. That cube! The cube. Alright. Okay. Here we go. We're in the late game now. The things are actually really quiet. Hang on, let me make it a bit louder. There we go, this is better. Suddenly, suddenly 15 seconds. All right, then. Oh my god, I'm so nervous right now. One 1195 match chain. That's insane. Okay. This has to be the best stat screen I've ever seen. Oh my god. This is the best stat screen ever.